ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? That's the perfect marriage.
Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble of fine Yates.
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the file. Sorry it took so long, but I've had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my VPN to... Right. Sorry, sir.
Talk about insult to injury.
What do you mean?
Oh, it's just that one of Yates' clients...
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor.
Hey.
Enjoy the party.
How are you?
Good, man. Looking good.
I saw those stunning pictures in the fresco of the commission from Sun's nursery. Gorgeous stuff. There's something to see.
Not just a hunt line. We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick. I called some gate.
For four decades, I served the law. Now, I serve something far grander. I serve the land, and the land of Mendoza longs to make mine.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground, and returning here to pick up the mantle of my ancestors feels just incredibly profound.
Our goal here at Viñeda Yates is simple. From our state-of-the-art winemaking facility, to our character.
We don't got something on you. Nothing gets back really better than you. Okay, everything seems to be in order here. You'll get to step in, huh?
Huh? Huh? What the heck was that?
Not again, man! Not again!
Tell me you didn't want
them. Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though.
Yes.
And you, Pablo?
Why is the DJ still at the airport?
I didn't know.
Why
do you have to be such a baby all the time? Mr. Yates' gates are waiting. What are we supposed to tell him? The dinner is late because the Yosa brothers forgot the torch for the damn asado pit?
It's just a stupid torch. I'm sure someone's gonna like Miguel.
It's traditional. Look, I'm not gonna... explain it to you a little bit. Just find another torch. Don't care how. Before we're a laughing
long time
stalk.
No see.
Yeah, sure.
My mother prefers him now. I understand.
So, what's... your take on these ICA papers?
Oh, hell of a thing. Hey, how are you?
Enough.
Yeah, hello. Ah, no se preocupe, don't sweat, it's just routine. We're hey, good, partner. Keep moving, keep moving.
Nobody? I mean, compared to some of the other power players at the party, a former lobbyist.
I'm gonna need to frisk you if you want to come through here.
Okay, I'll do it.
Yes.
Yes.
In Mario.
Terrible, terrible shame. I'm playing.
It was a short stint, but they made their mark. The art society will never be the same.
I am pleased to inform you that the Asado Fire
greetings, sir.
Lit and dinner is served.
Hey, I tell you, whoever thought they were doing the world a favor by bumping off Rico Delgado and his fixer, Andrea Martinez, needs a crash course in history.
I'd think one less drug lord would be a good thing.
Not if they're the lesser evil. Rico Delgado was a son of a bitch, but he was our son of a bitch, plus a stabilizing factor for the whole region. Now the cartel is in the hands of Mad Dog Hector Delgado, and he's about 3 Colombian neckties away from a full-scale drug war.
The Morenos?
Somehow, the mad bastards got it into his head that Martinez and his brother were killed by a Moreno assassin who infiltrated their ranks. He's purging his own sicarios at random, and they, in turn, are ratting on each other like 1950s Hollywood. It's
hello,
a hot
sir.
Mess. Plays merry hell with the construction and real estate market.
Perhaps someone should take steps to retire him.
With ICA off the board? Good luck finding someone crazy enough.
That it does. That it does.
Sir.
Yeah. Well, just for the sake of argument, say one had an urgent problem, and...
Excuse me, if I can have everyone's attention, please. So, here is a question. What did Milton Friedman, Ayn Rand, and Ronald Reagan all have to say about retirement? As far as I am aware, not a damn thing. Retirement is hardly the most exciting of life stages, but it is the most terrifying. Why? Because the proverbial golf course is the last stop before the morgue? Why no? If anything, we are larger in death. Death holds no fear for the great, the accomplished. No, my friends, the thing that scares me is not the death of Don Yates, but the death of Don Yates' attorney at law. The disintegration.
It's an accident. I'm sure of it.
Byron Washington born his girl's God, it's just so scary.
Central, nothing to worry about with mine. Out.
Good to see you, sir.
We lucked out. Harold say a handful. Why were you at the club last weekend?
looking down there.
Couldn't even park a bicycle down there.
They should have set up an overflow area or something.
Mierda! How do you fix this crap?
Saw some of the animals that got wasted on fermented fruit. Build the idea from there.
Rich scratch their asses too when they think. Nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high.
Okay.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Freaky.